Hey guys, what's happening? We got us some brand new icebreaker called Himmel. Let's see what's up. Nice camera quality, holy crap.
Keine Mauer zu hoch.
It's a pilot.
Keine Wege zu weit. Immer alles gewagt, nie lang gefragt.
Very chill.
Dem Ruf der Freiheit gefolgt und an das Morgen geglaubt. Nimmer müde, neues Glück, nur nach vorn und nie zurück. Wir waren zu jung zur falschen Zeit und doch zum Sprung bereit.
Okay.
Wir wollten fliegen. Der Himmel war weg, unsere Hoffnung ging zu Boden, jetzt liegt sie neben uns im Dreck. Wir wollten frei sein und nicht um Liebe flehen, doch das Leben ist eine Ruhe, zockt dich ab und lässt dich stehen.
Alex seems to have a lot of hate for life in general. I mean, he's a super happy guy, but like his lyrics. Also, cool breaks the guitars. I noticed that. The camera. Quality looks really good.
Wieder alles verloren, nochmal von vorn. Wir zerfallen zu Staub und wir stehen wieder auf. Neue Wege, neues Glück, immer vorwärts, Stück für Stück. Wir waren zu jung zur falschen Zeit und doch zum Sprung bereit. Wir wollten fliegen.
It's very chill.
Unsere Hoffnung ging zu Boden. Jetzt liegt sie neben uns im Dreck. Wir wollten frei sein und nicht um Liebe flehen. Doch das Leben ist eine Ruhe. Zock dich
yep.
ab und lässt dich stehen. Unsere Zeit sei keine Wunde.
You know, like they say, life's a bitch and then you die. This is where family and friends really comes in. Those are the people that will catch you all. That's right. Very important message as always. This is what I love. You fall down, stand back up, damn it. Always. Always. No matter what. Also, I forgot to mention at the beginning of the video, but you know, I was looking at the lyrics, they're like super awesome. Obviously, the edit is done by our very own educated Marine. Huge thanks to him once again. Excellent edit. For the lyrics, of course. Translation. The guy in the back. Is that? I always forget his name. Phil. Finn. Elf. Lift, something like that. It's like a three-letter word. I forgot what it was, damn it. Sorry guys. Too many names in my head. Sorry. Pix. Was it Pix? Nice house.
Okay.
Interesting message. I like it. Yep. That was probably him as a kid, you know? You know, when you're a kid, you have like all these ideas in your head that you're gonna become this and that, and it's gonna be like all super awesome. And then, you know, you're like in your 30s, 40s, 50s, and basically you're going to even your 20s. You're just like working 9 to 5. You go home, you go to sleep, and that's life, you know. And then you see a little kid, you know, with a cape, imagining he's like gonna be like a superhero or something, right? And then your life is just so bland. Not for everybody, obviously, but just in general, you know, like we have like as kids, we have like such high expectations of our lives. I'm gonna become like a freaking like superhero. I'm gonna like be traveling between planets or something, and then like your real life is like, yeah, I got a job and that's it. That's all it is. So sometimes that's all you need. At least you know you're safe, you're healthy, and all that stuff, you know, which is super important, right? For the song itself, very chill, very calm, very relaxed. The lyrics themselves, once again, good message. Like, once again, I appreciate the fact that he's saying, you know, you always got to stand up. That's my motto. I always go with that. Life is a whore, as he calls it. Life's gonna drag you around, but it's important that you always get back up. Obviously, you don't have another choice, really. That's all you gotta do. You don't have the choice of sitting down. You know what I'm saying? You gotta stand up, because otherwise, there's no point in anything. And great voices, always great instruments. I love the breaks of the guitars. Alex has an excellent voice. It's very like a bit growly, you know. I enjoy that very much. And yeah, cool video, very chill. Excellent camera work, actually. I was surprised at the quality of the camera. Unless they added some filters, it looked really good. The parts in the plane, they looked less good because it looks like super fake, but whatever. Just the drone shots, amazing, right? Very cool, very cool lighting. Yeah, that's all I gotta say, guys. Thank you for watching. I'll see you. Peace.